What's up, guys? It's your boy Davis.
Oh my, he just killed him!
Welcome back to Zoo. Super Mario Maker 2.
Alright, it's your boy Big Booty Judy. What's up, everyone? We're gonna be continuing. Viewer levels, no skip, of course. So, next one here we have is HUE Felix. 1%. Let's see how it goes here. Bowser's Chamber of Doom. Oh. Gonna get slammed, yeah. One second, not even playing. Let's go. Alright, restart the vid. Ooh, I like that play, pow. Oh, this is a 10,000 coiner, I just realized. Yeah, how's a good question? I like that question. Oh no, this isn't good. Yes. A bomb might actually drop there. Let's hang out there a couple more seconds. I highly doubt it though, but. Yeah, this is like. What do they call it? Like Metroidvania? I'm not happy about this. Perfect. Now just wait for that P-switch to run out. And we're dancing! I should have waited in the room, actually. But... Oh yeah, Big Willy style. Oh man! Probably shouldn't have started playing this one. Might be a little out of my skill range. A little out of my pay grade, you know what I mean? Hello? Don't do that! That's right! Alright, nice and easy now. That's right! I am seething right now. Alright. Is this worse losing Yoshi? Actually. Alright, that's enough, Mart. Alright, guess we'll take both down! Alright, everyone just calm down now. That's kind of bullshit. Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright. Yeah, let's not do that. Fuck, that's terrifying. What the fuck is that one now? Oh, I'm definitely dead. Especially when I do that. Let me just dive into it. Why did I do it? No, no, the rain! That's alright. We take that jump. No, we don't! We do not take that. We take that at exactly 0% total. Should I fly up there? I'm thinking yes. No, I'm thinking no. That's a joke, okay. Wait, I can fly up with Yoshi, can't I? Not far enough. Oh, that's unfortunate. I have to go get another Yoshi, probably, but oh well. This part licks my asshole, okay? But I just have a new idea for it. Watch out for the bullshit one? What's that all about? Oh, I see. What the fuck? I actually don't see, but sure. Okay, checkpoint, finally. Oh my god, what am I doing? Well then. Okay. Sure. Kid's dead? Kid's dead? I say... I'm in trouble. I can go get that Yoshi, though. Now with this, I can get the... I can get the cape again. Which will be pretty huge. Please don't show. Now how do I like actually get this though? I think this is pretty foolproof. Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, very good, very good. Now we know that for next time. Or fuck! What an asshole, man. I don't want that. Yeah, okay. I might leave the Yoshi here. What do you think?
We're off to a rip-roaring start, I can tell you that for free.
Nice, Louise. Fuck, I need to go get that helmet. What a fucking asshole. Wait, we'll play it. I'm gonna grab that cape, though, No, I'm not. There's no more capes here. I might as well just grab these four now, So I'll just need one more. Yeah. Alright, here we are. Oh my god, I thought I was dead. I was about to... Oh, you have no idea how mad I was just there. That's it? Getting mad. Okay, Yoshi, just fucking relax. Oh my gosh. Perfect. I can't even get back up there. No, I can. Fuck. Do I try this as the big man? I feel like this is a bad idea, but... What's that now, man? Teach me how to crouch, baby. I'm dead. Ain't that a day? Massive! And I'm dead. Oh, that was the dumbest thing I could have ever done.
Dude, I'm not even gonna get past one level.
Huh. Fuck. I'm definitely dead. Yes, I am. Bro! I can't make that. Of course I can't! I can just hold right, can't I? Oh, I'm so fucking stupid. Oh, we already knew that. What's all this now? That's not a good start!
Oh my, he just killed him!
That is how you troll! Ladies and gentlemen, that was a troll right there.
I don't know, won't he just kill himself from here on out? Doesn't even matter. Who gives a fuck? Okay, sick, sick, sick. I'm gonna need to go with that Yoshi. Looks like we're having the sickest fight you've ever seen. I can get over him. Maybe. I shouldn't try it, but I'd rather not do this fight, so. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting over him. Now that I think about it. That was, like, definitely the best I could. Okay, I'll kill him. The sickest fight I've ever seen. Okay. Guess we'll just miss all those. Don't worry about it. I'm not worried about it. Oh, I didn't even know I had one. Uh oh. I'm dead. I'm actually gonna die here. Alright, I got it. I know the timing now. There it is. Maybe not. I was gonna go under him. Like, fuck. Man, this is a pretty dank ass fight though. Oh no. Wow. There it is! Aim Supreme, the best player in the game? No. Absolutely not. Okay, I think that's enough viewer levels for this weekend. Thank you for submitting. That was very, very good. I'll catch you guys on the next one.
Oh god, this is really happening. So Jackie is a huge Super Mario Bros. Fan. She used to play it all the time with her dad when she was a kid. And unfortunately, he's no longer with us. We lost him last year. And I know, so sorry. I know that she really misses him. You know, they were incredibly close. And so as a tribute to his memory and their close relationship, I'm gonna propose to her by making a custom level in Mario Maker 2. So if you're a fan of love, don't forget to like this video and of course, subscribe. Woo! Hey! In the club on a late night, feeling right, looking, trying to spot something real nice. Looking for a little shorty, I know this, so that I can take home. She could be 18.